Tennyson. I'm in grade 5. I'm studying English at IMS Center. Today, let me tell you about coronavirus at the Brunson. Coronavirus came back to Vietnam. Let me tell you what we should do to protect yourself. Firstly, remember to keep your hand clean by washing hands with soap or hand sanitizer frequently. Secondly, don't go to the public places where crowded. Thirdly, always wearing mask when going out. And last but not least, call the hotline Ministry of Public Health when you have some symptoms such as high fever, cough, or shortness of breath. Thank you for listening.